What's up, YouTube? So I'm back again. This time playing around, putting my 6x9s in myself. I'm not hooking it up to no amp or anything. I'm just hooking it up. And so far, I only put one in. Checked it out, it's working and everything. So I'm gonna let y'all see what one sound like for now. Go back real quick. I don't know how much the difference I'll be able to hear, but this is the first one I installed. Sit back here.
I swear I never take a call. I 100 bands. I swear I'm finna tear them all off. And all your bitches, they want the kid to rip they draws off. Why the hell you niggas?
So I don't know about y'all, but I could hear a big difference. Like the one, a new one I put in, of course. It's a new one and it's a real one, so it's making way more noise than the stock one. So I'm finna put the other alpine in, and I'm gonna let y'all hear that too. Alright, so I'm done now. And as you can see, this is all I use. And this is just it had some of the things on the bottom of it that had to clamp down just so I could put the 6x9 back in the original housing. And the other one in there, I'll put the cover back on it to see what it sounded like covered up. Turn this up.
Waking the neighbors, got two beats in one time. That's three hoes down the rack. I'm leaning like a short leg, spaced out, I can't let. I got phaser on my stack, I rock space shoes, I stay flat. I got jetpack on my back, that's the OC of that lap. Can't let y'all niggas know why. Fuck your bitch, you know why. Kick that sauce like rack. I got that chop on no kung fu. Y'all know what's going on about you. Mellow yellow in my cup, I got my wife in the hockey puck.
Yeah, the other one in there, so.
Yeah. Classic hip hop shit. Dr. D.R.E. Rose and Jay. Let's get them. It started out mopping floors. And now we fuck over the awards. Number one for the last 20 years. If you real motherfucker, scream cheers. Motherfucker, scream cheers. And it is.
is what it is. He wanted to shine at the swap meet. So the white boys got him in that hot seat. Only love it when I'm hair long. You should listen to this beat through my headphones. Money long, number one, 20 years strong. Fuck a Jeremiah and him, my.
But yeah, so that's my 2 6 by nines put in. I got a lot more speakers I need to put in, but that's gonna have to do for now until I get everything I need hooked up right. But taking baby steps, that's all. So, no. If you're gonna do it, just do something, I say do it yourself. It's not that hard. I'm learning a lot now as I go along, so. Thanks for checking the video out. Stay tuned for more. Signing out.